under the bridge. Here we go. Here we go. ready to road. Damn, get you some. Hope the GoPro's still back there. Oh,
yep,
GoPro still survived. We've done knocked that GoPro off. Man, I'll tell you what, the GoPro 360, it's a strong individual. I broke the first three sticks that I bought for that thing off the starting line. Actually, not off the starting line, about midway down the track. And the last time it broke, we were over 100 mile an hour and the GoPro fell off. Stick broke in half, GoPro went flying, and that thing is still works great. Absolutely insane. So I custom built a metal pole to mount my GoPro on. I'll have to show you guys that here one day. Out of a weed eater shaft. Get you some solid steel. And we put some serious racing on that new GoPro custom mount. And we haven't broke it yet. So I think that one's going to survive for now. But hell yeah.
Jesus.
do this. Little short little fun video, get the truck out, stretch its legs, have a little fun driving the old Frostbite truck. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Comment down below what you think. Don't forget, give the video a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, go subscribe. It's free. Hell yeah. We'll see you on the next one.